Hey guys, this is going to be a quick video of how to fulfill orders using Importify. So after a new order is placed at your shop, you are responsible to make an order of this product from your supplier and deliver it to your customer. If you are using the Importify Gold plan, you will be able to use the semi-automatic auto-fulfillment feature, and I will show you how to use it. First, select order list from the side menu. On this page, we can see a list of orders that contains products that were important using Importify. Select an order you would like to fulfill and click on the order button. Importify will redirect you to the supplier site, will automatically pick the variants and redirect you to the checkout page. If Importify couldn't find a match between your order variants and your supplier variants, you will need to pick them manually. Click on the Edit button. Importify will automatically fill your customer details from the order. Click on Save Changes. Choose a delivery option. And click on Continue. Complete the process by selecting a payment method and paying for the product. After ordering the product from your supplier and after you get the tracking number, go back to the Importify dashboard orders page, find your order and click on Mark as shipped. Click on Mark as fulfilled. And paste your supplier tracking number in this field. Click on Fulfill Items. And this is how you fulfill an order using Importify. Thank you for watching this video. Please contact our support for any questions and make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Importify updates. See you next time.